Today, this year for Corpus Christi, we celebrate it in the background of another year, that is the year of mercy. And as you may or may not know, actually we had a new volunteer helping us out this year, and this person didn't know how much was involved in the preparation for Corpus Christi. And really that's because Jesus does take care of things. He does supply. You know, we read in the gospel today when he fed the 5,000. He took care of it. All that they had to offer was the 5 loaves and the 2 fish. That's all they had. But that's enough because that's all they had and they gave everything. And he takes care of the rest. He figures things out. He makes up for what we can't do. When things go wrong because of us, if we strive with love, if we've been striving to do the right things out of love for him, then he will make up for our lacking, for what is lacking in us. And he'll make good come out of it. Most especially, we'll become humble souls, and hopefully we'll begin to trust him. You know, we just made it around 2J. I think we might have made it in record time this year. But in any case, that wasn't the intention. In any case, we've just publicly witnessed to people that we trust in a God who is so great that he can come to us in the appearance of bread. He doesn't need a show of glory to show his greatness, but great he is nevertheless. And so with us, we recognize in humility our need for help. We recognize that we can't do it alone, and so we lean on God's mercy, which is most especially shown here in the Blessed Sacrament. Let us walk away this day from this feast, hopefully with the intention to trust God more. You know, Mother Teresa said on her busy days she prays 2 hours. And so it is on your days when you don't have time to visit our Lord or make her spiritual communion at the very least. You don't have time to go to their weekday mass. They are the days most especially you need to go. I think a lot of people, myself included, know from experience that any time given to Christ is never time wasted, is never time lost. So let us, in union with the Virgin Mary, from whom Christ took his flesh that allowed him to be here with us in a blessed sacrament, let us go to him with full confidence in his mercy and in his help.
Jesus.